We fought a long winter, I can tell you I don't have any scars. The cabin fever stole the light out of my eyes, now I see in the dark. As we travel in the spring, tell me now, could you be my Jean? And I'll be full, walking around at home with you.
Yeah, now I'ma only tell him once to keep the green eyes off me. After that, I can only let the sword do the talking. Homie, you know this blade cost me two hot, grueling summers of an apprenticeship to Masashi. Yeah, you smirking like it's simple, but tell me, have you seen all 300 stairs outside of the temple? Try running all that at dawn before breakfast and sparring with your classmates to see who gets first dibs. I saw her put it on Haomaru-san for double dipping on the Takuan. Back with me and Jubei, we're still rocking Gakuran, stick fighting for the school day. Underneath that Tokugawa-san, I crushed on her for a few weeks that summer, until my focus drifted so much I had to cover my heart and put the sword first. But looking back, man, I wish I would have told her.
Hold up, what do you think?
Passes on flying colors.
Right?
He's like,
just kind of like.
He's the. I don't know why I'm doing my life.
Or he'll get it right for me. Hell, I'd rather die twice. I seen that old man take out his shinobi so fast with no hands. You think him and death were close kin? Couldn't tell if he was serious or deadpan when he said a father secretly toast the number two headband. I mean, I seen beef like Ken and Ryu, but this was on some other ish like Gal Ford and Hanzu. Family names fighting for family gain and a few more paragraphs on a history book's page.
Till we reach the shore.